Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on calculating the number of leap years between two dates in Excel. Imagine a situation where you have been given two lists of dates spread across two different columns in a single sheet on Excel. You need the number of leap years between two consecutive dates in the same row across those two columns in a third column. As an example, we are taking this Excel sheet with dates arranged in column A and B, and we need the number of leap years in column C. The formula to find the number of leap years between two dates is very complicated. So we have created it on this page on the Windows Club's website. The link would be attached in the description. All you need to do is copy paste this formula to the first cell in which you need the number of leap years. In the case of our example, the cell would be C3. Now, replace these words cell with the end date with B3. This is in my case. It would be a little different with your case. Cell with start date as A3, then again B3, then again cell with the start date A3, then again cell with start date is A3, and the one with the end date is B3. Once you have replaced these entries, click outside this cell, then click on cell C3 or whatever cell you have correspondingly on your Excel sheet. Once again, this will highlight the fill function. You would notice this dot at the bottom right corner of the selected cell. Hover your mouse over it till you get this plus symbol. Click on this dot. Without leaving the click, pull the selection down to whichever cell you need the results. Here you have the results. The number of leap years in cell C3. If you have any doubts with this procedure, please let us know in the comments section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.